For all you Mavic 3 Cine users who have to use this high-speed data cable to get everything off your 1 terabyte built-in SSD drive, make sure you drag the footage onto your desktop, not onto an external hard drive, because the external hard drive bus speed will really slow you down.